79. 80.
Kenny.
Yeah.
What are you doing?
What do you mean, what am I doing? Pre-ing the pump. Pre-pump workout. I'm pre-ing the bicep arm workout. What the fuck are you doing? All right, today's workout. 8-hour arm bicep focused workout. All right? If you can't do it for 8 hours, you're a bitch. Get the fuck out of here. Go to Alex Eubanks' channel. Now, today's focus, we're just going to totally obliterate. You know, actually, we're going to annihilate the biceps. Now, I'm going to be honest. I woke up this morning and I wasn't feeling too good. I'm still not feeling too well. You know, to put it plainly, I feel like absolute shit. But guess what? That's not stopping me from going to the gym, because I'm not. Now, when I have kids when I'm older, I plan on having about 40, okay? Now, when I have these kids, these 40 kids, what am I going to tell them? That one day, January 25th, I was too sick to go hit arms? Let's go hit arms. Let's go, Drew.
Are you guys rolling shit?
I couldn't wait for you to come and clear the cupboards. But now you're gonna leave it nothing but a sign. Another evening I'll be sitting reading in between your lines. Because I miss you all the time. So
we'll be right back.
Jeff Cavalier, and right now I'm going to tell you why rep ranges are killing your gains. Okay, but in all seriousness, rep ranges are actually killing your gains. Especially if you're a natural lifter and you've been lifting for quite some time, doing like 8 to 12 reps, maybe even 5 to 8 every time, it's killing your gains. What you should be doing, and I'll tell you what I do, and what Big Drew over here does, we go to failure, okay? Now obviously if we're not feeling it and we're a little fatigued on a certain day, which is never because we're stallions, we're going to take it easy. But usually, we're going to failure, because we've been lifting for a long ass time, and we want to grow. You want to get big ass muscles. And when you're natural, you got to train to failure to get big ass muscles. We're not on those trembolone sandwiches that all these little fitness influencers are on, okay? That you watch on Instagram, YouTube, whatever. Snapchat, whatever. We're natural guys, and we build natural muscle. So stop counting your reps, and just go till you can't go anymore. All right, I'll see you in the next one.